ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ इन ज्योमेट्री वी हैव टू डिस्कस ए लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू डिस्कस अबाउट थेल्स थ्योरम। रिगार्डिंग दिस फिगर, ए ट्रायंगल एबीसी इन विच डी पैरेलल बीसी, देन वी हैव टू प्रूव दैट एडी बाई डीबी equal to A by AC, or in another word we can say in a triangle a line drawn parallel to one side to intersect the other side in distinct point divides the two sides in the same ratio. Means in triangle ABC, D parallel BC and AD by DB equal to A by AC we have to prove. For this, first you have to write given point. What will we write? A triangle ABC in which D parallel BC. To prove AD by DB equal to A by AC. Construction: draw DM perpendicular AC and EN perpendicular AB. Also join BE and DC. Proof: area of triangle ADE, you know area of triangle equal to 1 by 2 into base into height. So for this, here we can write area of triangle ADE equal to 1 by 2 into AD into EN. Also area of triangle DBE equal to 1 by 2 into DB into EN. Here student, you should know that means both triangles, means triangle ADE and triangle DBE, both having means one same vertex, and from that vertex we have drawn a perpendicular to the opposite side. For this you should know if any means or any triangles which drawn from same vertex and perpendicular drawn from that vertex to the opposite side, then in all cases, in all bases which you will take for to find triangle area of triangle, we have to take perpendicular as a same, means like in this figure for ADE and for DBE, for AEB you can say EN is perpendicular if you will take as a base AD, DB or AB. Now these two equation, from equation first and second, if you will divide from equation 2 from equation first, then we can write area of triangle ADE by area of triangle DBE equal to 1 by 2 into AD into EN by 1 by 2 into DB into EN equal to AD upon DB. Such as also similarly we can prove area of triangle ADE by area of triangle DEC, another side ADE and DEC, then we can write what AE by AC. Finally you will find myself similarly if you will do act as a equation first and equation second, then you will finally find area of triangle ADE by area of triangle DEC equal to A by AC. Students, in class 9 we have discussed something such as means both means two triangles having same base and between same parallels, they equally area. I think you have remembered. For this, here you can say triangle DBE and triangle DEC, you are watching, that means both are lie on same base D and between same parallels D and BC. So you should know area of triangle DBE equal to area of triangle DEC. Yes, okay. Then from equation 3 and equation 4 which we have find, upper part AD and AD both are same, and lower part area of triangle DBE and DEC. Then by this method you can say both are equal to each other, means equation 3 and equation 4 are equal. So we can finally say AD by DB equal to A by AC. This is Thales theorem. Okay, first of all means you should know what is given point, a triangle ABC in which DE parallel BC. To prove AD by DB equal to A by AC, construction: draw DM perpendicular AC and EN perpendicular AB. Now find area of triangle ADE, 1 by 2 into AD into EN. Again area of triangle BDE, 1 by 2 into BD into EN. From equation first and second we can write area of triangle ADE by area of triangle DBE equal to AD by DB, you will finally find. Similarly also we can prove area of triangle ADE by area of triangle DAC equal to AE by AC. Strength here, DBE and DEC are lie on same base DN BC. DN BC lie on same base D and between same parallels DN BC. So area of triangle DBE equal to area of triangle DAC. From equation 3 and equation 4, finally we can conclude AD by DB equal to AE by AC. This is the Thales theorem. Okay.